paramedics working for the Northwest Ambulance Service, NWAS, have voted to go on strike. GMB, the union for ambulance staff, has informed NWAS today that paramedics who are part of their union have voted for strike action in a long-running pay dispute. Union bosses now hope that all parties can find a solution with the threat of strike action on the table. In the ballot, which closed yesterday, more than 84% of those who responded voted for strike action. A GMB spokesman said paramedics working for service, which covers Cumbria, have waited patiently for the outcome of job re-evaluation, going back more than 12 years. Mike Bowie, GMB organizer, said, "No one wants to take strike action and GMB's Northwest paramedics will only do so as a last resort, and with a heavy heart. But they've come to the end of their tether waiting many years for their job to be re-evaluated for the years between 2005 to 2016. NWAS has so far refused to budge, but now our members have voted to strike. Maybe they will get round the table with a genuine commitment to finding a solution. Hopefully industrial action can still be avoided." Michael Forrest, Director of Organizational Development for Northwest Ambulance Service, NWAS, said, "The trust is disappointed that the GMB have continued with their ballot whilst we are still in talks to resolve the current difficulties with the historic job evaluation for paramedics. We are being proactive in attempting to resolve the matter, and this week the trust has moved its position and offered a way forward which was rejected by GMB. The trust is continuing to look at positive ways to resolve the matter." He also explained more about the process taking place. "The process is not being run by the trust but is being managed by a national group who are specialists in the field of NHS job evaluation," he said. "The national group is comprised of trade union and management representatives. The GMB are fully aware where delays have occurred and the reasons for the delays. Trust is absolutely committed to ensure that there is a fair evaluation of the role based on the terms set out by the National Job Evaluation Group. We are still in talks with our trade unions, which will continue over the coming days."